Here is an interesting fact. Jack-o'-lanterns were named after an Irish folk character called Stingy Jack. And they used to be made out of turnips. Pretty wild, right? Thankfully, the turnips were changed to pumpkins because they were much easier to carve.